Vince Carter at number 7, leading NJ.
Carter does some great things, doesn't he?
Well, Carter forces this shot up, and how did he do it? Squeezing between two defenders, banked it in and drew the foul.
Tell you, great
but
strength,
at number
though.
6, it was Jermaine O'Neal, who would be king.